this how you thought things would turn out for you?
Don't be afraid. I need to know how to find this place. Can you help?
For that? I can definitely tell you where to go.
Thanks. Much obliged. Going someplace?
Sentinel patrols are getting close. We need to relocate.
You must have hurt him pretty bad to have them come after you. What's an outfit like that doing on a row anyway?
There was that bombing on Skelltech.
I've heard of it. I haven't heard too many details. What do you know?
I'm sorry, Nomad. I'm very busy. Excuse me.
Tycoro's hiding something. Let's need to find out.
Israel up there. Careful you're not seen. We're good. The Azrael's out of range now. Position. All set. Roger. Targeting the Batman.
We got the locations of the outcast hideout.
Putting on night vision.
Clear. They're gone.
Nice shooting.
Oh, man, it's so damn humid on this island. I miss the desert.
Shit! Eyes on enemy!
Time to switch to night vision.
Getting in position. On your go, Ghost Lead. Copy.
Nothing. I want off night patrol.
Clear here too. Let me get a clean shot.
Maneuvering now, boss.
I got.
Activating night vision.
Set here, boss.
Target's in my crosshairs.
Nothing out here. Shit. That didn't sound.
Jeez! Target hit!
Roger that. Moving now.
sniper. Roger, moving to target. On you go, Ghost Lead.
He looked around for another 20 minutes, then walked steps in something, almost takes his leg clean off. It was like a goddamn bear trap, but like, homemade.
What the shit?
Okay, Ghostly, we're clear.
Well done.
Enemy is aware of our presence.
Support unit eliminated.
Jobs before, but this shit. No targets in my area.
Copy. Sniper Overwatch reported earlier that he's got nothing either. What the hell are we doing here? This is a bullshit detail.
Just like any other patrol, except in the dark.
All clear here too.
That's the stuff.
Nothing in my area.
We got the locations of the outcast hideouts. Won't be long now until we wipe them out.
drones out.
Keep the firepower going. Fix it.
I got your six.
To the target.
Battery's empty. Drone's out.
Ready, ghost lead.
Gonna use it right about.
Enemy backups here!
Getting in position. On target, we're set.
Freeze! Hostiles!
Combat drones active. Sniper's about to fire on us. Way to get it done!
Good.
combat drone's battery is drained.
Could have used that.
In on hostile. Ready to shoot.
Hit him where it hurts.
Nice going.
Don't lower your guard.
Shit, they're here!
Get on, you ghost lead. Bad guys are coming.
present their IDs to Sentinel personnel when asked, while under martial law.
Hey, what's the latest?
Are you gonna make it out of this?
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm in one piece. I found a workshop. Maybe it was yours. There were some blueprints Paula had drawn.
There isn't time. That Sentinel platoon took some of our supplies. Critical supplies. We won't survive without them. Please, help us get them back and take them to our rally point.
Yeah, fine. But I'm hanging on to these documents.
Who would have thought back at scale orientation we'd end up here?
Without me, I'll find you.
That motherfucker. Enough of Madeira's battery power here to blow up the entire island. Where the hell is that son of a bitch, Daigoro?
He went to the South Cape whaling station to see his sister. What's wrong?
Don't worry. Daigoro will hear all about it.
You gonna make it out of this?
Go. I'll find a way to link up later.
Combat drones.
Always good to have more firepower.
Light them up!
That'll do some damage.
Shot.
Letting her rip. Smoked them. I hit one. Hostiles hit.
Nothing to report here.
Nothing here either.
Roger.
Moving to the target.
Radio operative timeshare in the tropics.
And target. We're set. Target identified.
I'm set to take out the target. Moving to position. Ready, boss.
Solid work.
We've been out here forever.
Get down, soldier! Nicely done.
We got company!
Be advised, hostiles are on alert.
Hey, hey, hey! Stay alert, we got company! Enemy contact!
Please, I'm not doing anything wrong.
What's good, Bay?
Who are you? Hey, who are you?
don't have to.
I'll bet there's good intel here.
Feels good to be doing so.
Where's your worm of a brother?
Nomad, are you okay?
Wait!
You piece of shit. You tell a motherfucker when you have him chase down a truck full of explosives. Or were you trying to kill me? Huh? I'm gonna sit with these blueprints. You into engineering? Or you just bombed the shit out of 30 people?
Don't hurt him! Please, just let me explain.
Don't tell me this was your idea.
Now wait. Just
You're
wait.
A fucking terrorist and you tried to blow my ass up.
It was a mistake, okay? He got scared. The building was supposed to be empty. The lab was supposed to be empty. We were given bad information.
You two are idiots. So all the rest of your outcasts.
The future must be human.
Project Deus wants to make computers that's smarter than we are.
What about Paula Madeira? She give you those blueprints?
No. Daigoro figured out how to use her energy cells as an incendiary device. We kept it secret from her. Especially after we killed those people. Paula is too important to us.
Are you still gonna kill us?
Stupid is as bad as evil. But with Sentinel out there, I need you. Still, I'm gonna tell Paula what you and your sister did.
Brute Squad. Tell her I'm sorry.
Hey, you.
Leave me alone. I don't have energy for a fight.
Look, I'm not here to fight. But I have to tell you. Haruhi and Daigoro. They bombed that Skelltech lab.
I heard the rumors. But Haruhi and Daigoro would never hurt anyone.
they didn't mean to.
But they did. I always thought... I don't know. Someone was trying to set them up. Make them look like terrorists.
And they used one of your energy cells as the bomb. Digora was able to adapt the technology. And Sentinel... they figured out how to do the same thing.
Oh, hell.
You gonna be okay?
You know that phrase, the truth will set you free?
Yeah, I've read it.
It's not true. I know what Jace has done for my husband. And I know what Haruhi has done with my technology. Let's go to Jace.
You ever think he'd be a freedom fighter?
Not long ago.